rope. And you're my personal heroine because you brought back the ring.
Yeah.
There was Harold saying, relax, I said, relax, I'm rigid from the tips of my toes and the top of my ears.
It's been lovely up there now, hasn't it?
I think you are the most wonderful man in the world, but if I could find any way of getting up there without being towed.
Oh, what a sweetheart.
He's really trying to bring it to the end.
I don't find it so difficult, but the toe, it makes sight the fact that I'm not like
the toe is very tricky, and it'll come to you all at once. That's how you do it. Mm-hmm. And there's nothing to it.
Well, I was trying to do too much.
Who's going with Harold?
Cliff's son.
Oh, okay.
Dr. Grant,
so,
I assume.
You may be doing those things if you don't.
Almost turned it around. That's very good.
I was actually looking out a bit this time.
But it's lovely when you look out, isn't it? And you start to see your here's Anthony getting out after his trip in the 126.
Really relaxed. He's going.
Perfect.